Inferior, the youth that I count, the now screaming out the dead. You guys having a real good time tonight? I heard you guys were getting just a little crazy, huh? Yeah, that's what I like. You like it too, right? Tell you what, we're gonna take you back to the Show No Mercy album for you. This one is it's a song that deals with strength. They say, if you must live by the sword, then you must die by the sword. Tell you what, you know you guys are into this death shit, right? Well, you know what that means, don't you? It means that we're all living in praise of death!
Right over here. Call it out.
guys familiar with the little lady I love so well? A little lady that lives 6 feet underground in your nearest cemetery. Just bring her along and I'll enjoy myself. You know what you like about these little ladies, don't ya? They smell really nice. You know, and you grab a hold of their tits, it just like deteriorates in your hand. They're dead fucks, so what? You know what the best part is? I love to hear the maggots crunching in my teeth when I'm eating the bitch out, huh? Sickos, are we? You guys sick motherfuckers? It's Necrophiliac. This is one of our many songs off this album. It's one of our slower numbers. And it seems to, you know, a lot of people seem to be really upset that we do such a slow song. But tell you what, you know, we've made arrangements and tonight we're gonna play it just a little bit faster, okay? Since you guys love the speed so well. It's a song about the fear of death or the fear of dying. In so many ways she can die. It goes something like this. Quiet, huh? Well, you know what? There are a bunch of alcoholics out here tonight. I take it that's everybody, right? You know what? There's some people in here that just have this rule against drinking, right? You know, you can't have a real good time because they consider you a sinner. You do what you fucking want, right? And if you feel like getting fucked up, you get fucked up, right? This is a song that goes out to the whole room. If you're here to enjoy yourself and to have a good fucking time, then we are all Captor of Sin. song is has a lot to do with what we're about, you know? You know, if you're into the music, great. If you're into the energy, more power to you. That's what you're here for, right? You're here to release a little tension, a little frustration, a little aggravation. This is one that calls from all the powers of hell. You know, when there's a full moon out and it's the seventh day, you require a little energy to get your blood flowing. You know, when you need all these resourceful hints to, like, get you by your life. This is a song that requires everyone's cooperation. It is an evil song. It's a dark song. And it's off the Show No Mercy record. This is a song called Black Magic. know, this is another number off our new record for ya. You know, this is a song about vengeance. It's about a song that, you know, if someone's fucked with you all your life and then you die, you can't come back. You can't return. You can raise from the dead and walk and kill that little motherfucker. Yeah, you know those people, the ones that kicked you and punched you and sort of just said, hey, you know, you're little. I can beat you up, right? Fuck that shit, right? You can't come back. You will return. You will be reborn. If someone were to walk in, they'd think they were in a morgue. Does that mean I'm right or wrong? No, I hope I'm not right. Thinking you guys have already achieved death, huh? I bet you didn't know there were many ways to achieve post-mortem. last night we did Trenton. I didn't see very many freaks there last night. And that's in Jersey too, right? They know who they are. But it doesn't matter whether you're a freak or you're a metal asshole in New Jersey, in New York, in Connecticut, in Rhode Island, in California, in Washington, in Colorado, Miami. You could be anywhere in the fucking world. No matter who you are, what you do, if you are a sinner or if you're a sweet motherfucking ass, hell awaits. Is anybody tired yet? Fuck no, right? Does that mean you guys can stay here all night? You sure about that? This is New York, right?
Sounds
a little dim. How about you people in the balcony? Sounding pretty good up there, huh? You know why? Because you ain't down here with them. Ain't that right? These are the people that are tired. I want to hear everybody in the top. You guys slam up there at all? Yeah, you slam to yourselves, right? Enough for me, you're here to have a good time, just like you guys, right? You know, we seem to have a little trouble in one little place. There was one little person that seemed to got upset because he got hurt down here. And you know what I told him? I said, man, if you can't stand the heat, stay out of the fucking kitchen. Isn't that right? You're down here for a purpose. You're up there for a purpose. You're here to see a show. And believe it or not, whether you're up or down, no matter where you are, you will always live in chemical warfare.
Life
You've been tired, that's what. You've been in this place too fucking long. All this music is just mushing your brain. Now, I have to admit, it's a nice welcome to come back to New York. I thank you for coming here tonight. I thank all the beautiful people. And you know who you are, right? The people that are down in the furnace, burning their fucking lives, sweating so they can just mop them right off the floor, huh? But those are the chances you take in life. Not many. You have one chance, one sacrifice you must make. Oh, I take it you've heard this before? It's a song off the Raining Blood record. It's one that everyone seems to abide by. Making a sacrifice. Let it be the altar of sacrifice.